Motions of Earth, Rotation and Revolution. Now, in this video, I am going to tell you what are the two types of motions of the Earth, which is rotation and revolution. I will take up separate video to explain these two in detail, but just to give you a basic idea as to what this is. Now, we know we have Earth, right? And Earth has an axis which goes from North Pole unto the South Pole, right? Now, the movement of the Earth, the movement of Earth around its axis is known as rotation. So when the Earth moves around its axis, it is known as rotation. Okay? So the movement is not around anything else, but around the axis of the Earth. This is what is the axis which passes from the North and South Pole. Right? As against this, if I talk about the revolution, we know that we have Sun. Okay, and then we have Earth. Now the Earth moves around the Sun around a fixed path, right? So let's say this is the Sun, this is the Earth. In addition to rotating around its own axis, the Earth also revolves around the Sun. It follows this fixed path, and you know what this fixed path is called. It is called Earth's orbit. Right? So the movement of the Earth around the Sun on this fixed path, which is called the orbit, is known as revolution. Right? So the two types of motions are rotation and revolution. Rotation happens when the Earth moves around its own axis, right? Revolution happens when the Earth moves around a fixed path, okay, around the Sun. That is what is revolution. We will now move to further videos where I will explain to you independently as to what is rotation and what is revolution. Thank you for being with us today.